how I turned my takeout leftovers into the most perfect DIY gift. After giving these shells a thorough wash, I coated in 2 coats of this beautiful gold leaf paint. I got some tiny spoons off of Amazon and added some of our favorite artisanal salt to make it the most lovely gift.